Sony TV's daily soap, Dil Hi Toh Hai is up for another major twist in the show. Two new partners in crime against Ritwik and Palak's wedding. Where Vijay and Mamta fix Ritwik and Palak's wedding alliance, Rishabh is totally against Vijay's decision and his acceptance for Palak and her family. Where Alok Puri is not ready to lose Ritwik from his hand, Puri instigates Vijay against Palak and her mother Manji by stating them gold diggers and greedy people. Rishabh is against Ritwik and Palak's wedding alliance while Puri doesn't want to lose Ritwik as Ritwik was a way for him to trick the business from the Noons. Rishabh and Puri's big fat plan. Rishabh and Puri now determined to not let Ritwik and Palak get married. Let's see what will be their next plan against the Noons. Will Ritwik and Palak get married? Puri's cheap trick will separate them. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.